Hello, welcome to another Dying Light 2 Blood Ties DLC Carnage Hall video. There's a lot to put in one sentence, isn't it? Anyway, so when we're inside of Carnage Hall, some of our side quests will be within the property, and some of them will be outside in Villador, either Old Town or New Villador. And to get to Villador, we just simply jump on the bus. So the quest that we have now is within this area, and it is called The Good Fight. She wants me to do an exhibition bout. So all we have to do is let's head out and join that battle. There are a number of things that you'll find outside of all of this, and there's actually two or three ways in and out of Carnage Hall. I sort of found some of them by accident, and I'm sure I will find them again by accident. But this is the main way in and out. It takes us through the door. Looks like it's night outside.
What?
You encounter people here waiting to come in. Now we're outside. A lot of people, a lot of places, a lot of things.
You go home. I'm staying for the night.
Kind of cool.
Okay.
We don't want to head that way. What we want to do is head all the way around the building. There's a number of things that we will find. Here we go. And we bring our weapons with us when we come out. We have all of our normal skills. And inside of Carnage Hall, for most of the time, you don't really need your UV light, or you're not going to run into. You've got water, you've got bars to jump on. All we're doing now is, it's a pretty big building. I think there's a way in back here. I think that is, one of these is a door in. No, maybe it's over here. It's fun running around this little area. No, that's boarded up. So obviously there's not a way in over here, unless it's up there. That's okay. We'll continue on our way. We'll run into people, places, and things. Now we're actually heading completely around the building. And in time, like I said, there'll be more to going off of this. As you can see, it's set up for other things occurring. There'll be some challenges later. See inside or outside this area? Let's go see.
My blood's fucking boiling! Help me! I would have died. You deserve a reward, man.
So you get experience points for saving those guys, as you probably very well know. We just hop around, we can hop around. there she is. There's her fighter. So let's see what she's up to.
Hey, Night Runner. Just the man I need. You're gonna help us get women.
Wait, what?
Astrid's upset. Men ain't entering like they used to. And you know that up till now, only men could fight here? Bullshit, right? So we need to recruit some women.
Smart.
Set. Ingrid over there is all I got so far. More will join if she beats a champ like you. What do you say? Up for a fight? It's for a good cause. And you can make good money.
Sure, why not give it a go?
I want to meet this Ingrid.
Nah, she doesn't understand a word of English. So you'll meet her when you fight. Ingrid's ready for you. Just step up. I'm pretty sure you'll know when the fight started.
Ingrid. I think she's gone. A little bit of everything, you know, bronze medal, silver medal, gold medal, it's okay.
Damn. Thanks. Big help you were. Now get out of here.
Good fight. Thanks.
What am I doing wrong?
And if we come back, we can always do it again to see if we can get a little bit more points, etc. So we finished that one. And that is the good fight. Hope you enjoyed it. Take care. We will catch you later.